In this clip, we're going to talk about how to reconcile a bank statement. Reconciling a bank statement simply means taking the information that you have recorded in your general ledger or what you think your balance is versus what the bank says your balance is. Generally, it means that the bank says you have more money than you do because you've written checks that the bank has not cleared. It's a pretty simple process, and I'm going to show you how to do a really simple bank reconciliation. Up top, we have our general ledger balance, and that simply means how much money do we think we have in the bank. Next, we have the bank balance, and that's per the statement we received from the bank. In order to get from what our balance is versus what the bank balance is, we have to think about the things that are different between those two items. What is different is that we have checks we've written of $400 that the bank has not cleared. And we have received a deposit of $600, which we took to the bank, but the bank has not yet cleared. Therefore, these two items are not included in the $1,500 balance. So in order to get from our balance to the bank balance, we would have to take the bank balance minus the uncleared checks plus our deposits, and that gets us to a matching $1,700. That way we know that we're matching what the bank has. The difference is zero, and that's how you do a bank reconciliation.